I had just turned 12 years old when I came to Las Vegas.
I was 7 years old when I arrived in New York.
I just had a lot of hope.
Everything felt very new to me.
I truly believe that if you worked hard, you would succeed.
I always kept my status to myself.
There really is no pathway to citizenship.
My biggest shame was to not be a part of America like I thought I was. I was just an outsider.